time to give it everything you've got and show them the superstar you can become. This is WWE, and it's time for you to earn your place.
Trying to make it back to his feet, but he's being stalked by his opponent.
Watch out here.
Look at this. Double drop kick right into the corner.
Oh, man. He's in big trouble now, and it looks like... I think he's feeling it. Yes, he's going to the top, Cole.
This isn't going to be pretty. Ah! Oh! Right to the midsection. That'll break a rib. This could be it. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg, and it's over.
Man, oh, man. Off the top rope with such force and velocity, and there it is. He's the champ. Wow, what a victory.
Huge victory here tonight. And the celebration continues.
Listen to the response from this huge crowd here tonight. All his buddies waiting for him out here at ringside to congratulate him. Good job.
Well, he earned that win.
Yeah, that was big. That was big.
Someone to look up to, huh?
Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Looking good. Show me something. Make it happen. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Keep it up! Show me why you want to be here. Show me something. Make it happen. Come on, kid. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Looking good. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Show me why you want to be here. Keep it up. You want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Okay, don't let up now.
Over Jaden. Ugh.
Yeah. Come on, kid.
Don't pin me. Don't you dare. Here, I will end you.
Show me something. Make it happen. Yeah. One. Keep
Got
it
here.
Up.
Yep. put me over, Jaden. You're gonna like it. Oh, oh. Chili, does he have the same finisher? Why does he have the fisherman driver and the fucking perfect box? Why can't I have nice things? Knee to the skull. Turn your ass around. Toss ya. Around like a fucking ragdoll.
You can do better than that.
Lock in a Boston Crab. And now you're gonna tap, aren't you? Fine.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Looking good. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Stretching me out. Stop stretching me out, Jaden.
You can do better than that.
Again, why does he get nice things?
Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
Both ropes. All right, now, boy. I'm gonna end you.
Go get it.
Turn your ass around, boy. Toss ya. Around like a fucking ragdoll, cause I'm a boss. Alright, now I'm gonna make you tap. Right here in the middle of the damn performance.
Show me something! Make it happen! Nice, nice! That's what we want to see!
That's what happens, Jaden. Don't be hating. Alright, man. Get out of here. Let's do that again. Yeah. Sup.
Okay, don't let up now!
Oh, good idea. Probably try to make him tap right now in the middle of the damn ring. Fine. There. Happy. And get up. End your career.
Go get it!
Snap the arm. Jaden.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Alright, he's... Oh shit, I think I knocked him the fuck out, actually. Oh, Albert, was I supposed to do that? He's not knocked out, alright. Well, now I'm gonna toss him. Turn around. Just toss him.
Keep it up!
Now I think I knocked him the fuck out. I'm gonna make sure he's awake. Break his leg. Oh, okay. You think you are AJ Styles? Get out of here.
Yeah. Show me something. Make it happen.
I got that. All right. Couldn't tell Ruff was in the way.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
See over there, Blade.
Okay, don't let up now.
Oh God, no, not that. Get out of here. Kick to the head. Oh God. Albert, you might want to check on this dude. I think he might be dead, just slightly.
Show me something. Make it happen.
All right, if you insist, and lock it in. Let's see. All right, there. I had it locked in. All right, so I basically nearly killed him, but I did it. I did. I'm proud of myself. Tap, tap, tap.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
Your boss. Woo. They're trying to murder. Alright, I guess I have to fight Joe. Are they trying to murder me?
What does it take to become a WWE superstar?
If you saw a man, what the Rock is cooking! The champ is here! Give me a hell yeah!
It takes athleticism.
The Anatone Adjustment! How is he doing it? The Swiss Superman! Flying uppercut!
Strong ring psychology.
What on earth? Can you imagine looking across the ring and seeing Bray Wyatt coming at you like that? Bank statement locked in!
And the ability to make the crowd your own. Always strive to improve your skills.
My goodness, you're not.
What? Selena Delso from the top of the ladder!
Only when you excel at all of these things will the WWE Universe embrace you as a true superstar.
Oh, God, there he is.
Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
This probably will be harder, seeing as I think I murdered Jaden Jett, to be honest. I don't think he's coming back. Oh, no, there he is. Just...
Come on, kid!
I'm sorry, but that was just hilarious. He just reverses me and then goes for a pin. Ooh. That hit the ref. Ref bump. Kind of. Not really. Well, at least fucking Baron Blade wannabe.
Looking good.
Blade's not over there. Look at that. Yeah.
Okay, don't let up now.
Hey, Joe. Come on, get up. That one dude's just looking over like, yeah, whatever. You can see, say whatever when I hop over that barricade. You know what?
Nice, nice. That's
you wanna
what we
fight,
want to
bruh?
See.
Oh, yeah, right. Sorry, Bell. Sorry, mate. Run. It's Mojo. He's gonna murder me. Oh, nope. Joe's taking a breather. Let's go.
Come on, kid.
Alright. Now, I'm just gonna aim for the head. Oh, shit. Shit, no, Joe. No, Joe, don't do this. Oh, Scorpion Death Drop. Oh, never mind. Ooh.
Nice, nice. That's what we want to see.
There's a, because if you, when I keep seeing it, I can keep doing it. Like, it's not that hard. I mean, Joe might get a little pissed off at me because I'm kicking him right in the face repeatedly. Alright. Yeah, guys. What's up?
Do you want to be a WWE superstar?
Oh, shit.
Now's the time to show it.
Help. Someone help me. RK! No. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. Hit it, hit it. Boom. Oh, that's gotta be it. Come on. Come on, ref. Down it.
Looking good.
No, sells it. Or, well, not real. But, yeah, kind of. Joe, I'm gonna have to toss you unless you reverse this. I'm gonna toss him. Ugh. Damn, son.
Okay,
down ahead, it's
don't
over. That's out.
One,
it's over.
Two.
No. Day. Oh shit. Ah, oh, my leg. I need that, you know. All right. Listen, Joe,
don't get it.
Don't murder me. Oh, he's trying to murder me. Albert, help. Joe's shooting. Start. Oh, Dragon Sleep. What the hell? Get that out of here. No, I'm not tapping to Simone.
Show me why you want to be here.
Okay. Knee to the head. Knee to the head. Where does... Who's going to make me submit to him? I'm going to tap to you, Joe. I mean, I respect you and all, but... I ain't tapping to this garbage. Boom.
Get it.
Special moves. Muscle Buster and Rear Naked Choke. I mean, if he locks that in, I'm fucked. It's basically all to do it. Oh god, he's gonna toss me. Oh. He's mad because I tossed him. That's the issue.
Keep it up!
Get out of here. Punch to the face. Another kick. Oh, top rope. Well, second rope. Oh god, my back. Oh. You know what? Come on, Joe. Get up. Ugh. You know what? I need to.
Show me why you want to be here.
Yeah. Come on. probably won't be able to make Joe tap out, but I could pin him. Well, I might be able to if I work that chest now. Oh shit.
Okay, don't let up now!
Don't. Ah. That's one. Suplex City. Oh. Don't do this. Don't do this. Come on. Think of the kids. Oh god. He's gonna kill me. He's going to
kill me. Show me why you wanna be here.
Oh yeah. Get up. Let's fight, Joe. Runner. Okay. You know what? You know how this works, Joe. DDT. Oh god, I busted him up. Oh, ref count. Click. You mean there's no. Kick your fucking. Oh, can I not grab the staff?
Show me something. Make it happen.
Alright. Joe, it wasn't on purpose. No, Joe, calm down. Calm down. I need you to calm down. Okay. I'm just a rookie. I don't know these things.
Okay, don't let up now.
Alright. I'm gonna lock it in and hope to God he doesn't get out. No, I got it. I'm just not gonna let go. I need to work on that chest of it.
Oh, you can do better than that.
I can. I mean, yeah, of course I can. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. I'm dead. Tell my lack of fans I love them. Going for the cover now.
Keep
Come
it
on.
Up. One, two.
Ooh. Yeah, Joe. It's 1, 2, 3. I know that's how you count. Not dumb. Oh god, he's gonna kill me. He's going to literally murder me. He's gonna murder. Oh no, I need those.
Nice.
Fucking alarm.
Nice. That's what
I want to see.
I
need those. Joe. He's working the head because he's trying to bust me open now because I hit him with a DDT on the concrete. That's the issue. Come on. DDT.
Show me something.
That's it.
Make it happen.
Okay, I'll back up, ref. Check on him. We good? Alright. Just like. Show some disrespect. Now count.
One. Looking good.
One. Oh god. No, Joe, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry, don't hurt me. Get out of here. Ooh. Oh, down there. Count it. It's over.
One.
Two.
Come on, kid.
Two? Okay, Joe. How am I gonna do this one? Lock that in, yeah. Tap out, buddy. Oh, shit. I was close to making you tap there, Joe. Please don't murder me.
You can do better than that.
Boom. Okay. Now. I'll lock it back in. Try to make Joe tap. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm sorry, Joe. Don't hurt me. Oh. Trying to show some disrespect there, I see.
Nice. That's what we want to see.
No, you are not hitting me with the disrespect. One of a kind, after all. Alright. In the middle of this damn ring. I want you to turn over, so I can lock this in and make you tap, tap, tap.
Looking good.
Alright. I was just kidding, Joe. I was just kidding. I ain't trying to make you tap, buddy. Damn it. Alright. Now, you can just turn around, please. Shanko. Oh. Okay. I'm really tired right now. Yeah. Not right now.
You can do better than that.
Busy. Busy fucking kicking the shit out of people. Okay, I was just joking. That ain't happening. Okay. Okay, I have most of my stamina back and I just gotta lock that with the heel.
Okay, don't let up now.
Yeah, he's gonna murder me. I'm literally gonna get murdered right now. He's gonna hit me with a Chimeraplex. Oh, nope. Don't think so, Joe. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, he's got a purple head.
Looking good.
Stay down. We'll work on the head some more. Stay down. Yeah, buddy. Alright, now. Let's try to lock this in and make Joe tap. I'm sorry, Joe, but this needs to be done.
Keep it up!
I need to be the one in fucking... I just need to make you tap out, basically. So get up. Oh. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, God. Oh, God. Help. Help. Oh.
Come on, that... kid.
Call me kid. I'm a kid. Oh, God. Someone save me. He's gonna toss me, isn't he? Yep. Why is it on, yo? Why couldn't you put me against, I don't know, fucking... Simon Gotch.
Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it.
Boom. I forgot I busted him open. Alright, that's gotta be it. Count it.
One, two, three.
I did it. I survived it. Kicked him in the feet. See ya, Joe.
Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no
Better
time.
Be.
Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.
Thank you. I'm gonna go fucking take a break and probably get jumped by Tyler Breeze or something. Alright, so blood, tires, I don't have anything of that junk. Alright, so next time I will do a promo. Thank you guys very much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, tell me that Samojo nearly murdered me, whatever you want to do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!
For honor.